Hello everyone, another day of Fortnite, and the game currently is stalling. Every day I have to install the game again. I don't know why, but that's just the way it is. So I'm waiting for it to install and then we will start. The game finished to install, I'm in the game. I have still the sniper rifle elimination. Oh my god, it's hard for me, just hard. And outlive opponents, this is easy. Oh, in solo mode, I have to do it in solo mode, alright. Oh, Roman Edward is live.
Timer because our music stopped. We're new here, pretty new here, so there's going to be a lot of trial and error. I love the countdown too, oh my god. Love it. Welcome guys to my first Twitch stream. Feels so good to be talking in front of
the camera. What? It's not the first.
I feel like I should be holding it. Like, I feel like I should be vlogging with it. Like this, is it? Look freaky? It's like really shaky. Maybe I'm nervous. I'm just so nervous, dude. Chase is with me. He's been no joke, legit helping me with this whole process, guys. Honestly, I feel like
he's the tech guy.
School to learn how to figure all this out. So thanks to Chase for pulling so many strings, figuring this all out, helping me put the artwork in and the fun stuff, and trying to make this just a cool hangout environment. We're working on I got this cool little switchboard. It switches back and forth from things. Like, I can jump into gameplay and intros and all kinds of weird stuff. Like, if I have to go... The camera does suck, man. The camera sucks. I know. Like, no. We tried to hook better cameras up today, but we failed. So it's going to be a work in progress.
DSLR for the win.
Yeah. We're going to a better camera, guys. I promise you on that. Even I was freaking out about the camera. So we're going to work on that. For now, though, we're live. It's good to see you. It's good to be here. I want to thank everybody that followed and subscribed before I even put a video out today. Thank you for that. That's unreal. Like, it's surreal. It doesn't even make sense to me. So thank you so much for that. We're live. So I got, like, what do I want to do today? I want to read comments, but it's kind of crazy. You said, like, slow mode. How do I do that?
So... Click right
this
here.
Is literally how new I am.
And we're gonna go right there. Normal sit.
Is that we want that though, right?
Slow mode helps slow it down so we can keep track of some comments.
We can actually try to read.
So guys, just so you know, if you cheer with bits, that helps us see your comments a little bit better. Like, takes the comment to the top so we can see. Also, so you know, there's a little bit of a battle. There's some competition. Like, if you look at the top of the chat, there's weekly top tiers.
So I see that.
You guys can battle for number 1, 2, 3, all the way down to top 10.
Yeah, but they were cheering before I even streamed.
No. So, like, if you guys want that top place, you gotta make a...
I know.
You gotta make a goal.
I know.
What does this person want?
I mean, I'm happy they're here. I also made a room for just subscribers so I can read and put some focus on you guys since you are subscribed. I'll try to do that each stream. And, I got a little bit of a challenge today that I just came up with a minute ago, and I know our camera's bad.
Just the frame rate. The quality's good, but the frame rate's up.
The last minute, I pulled Chase's whole green screen down. I was like, nah, we're doing it like this. No green screen, no fancy background. We're just going to hang out right here, and that's where we're at. So I come up with this challenge last minute, and I just want to say, like, I'm not very good at gameplay, right? You come to Twitch, and you're like, I'm going to watch the best gamer stream. Like, that's the whole goal behind it. At least I think it's shifting. Like, I just watched Casey. He called me on his live stream, and he doesn't even play games. He just kind of talks like I am now, which is awesome. I love that. And then you have gamers who are phenomenal streaming, and I'm not that good. And I know I'm not that good because I was watching a couple guys, Ninja, Shroud, And that told me how bad I am watching those guys. It's on another level. I wouldn't be as good as they are if I had cheat codes. Like, if I cheated at the game,
maybe
I could not play like that.
Oh,
so I have to just come to realize that I'm just not a very good gamer. But that's what makes the challenge fun. So I'm gonna assemble a squad tonight, and I have until 9 p.m. to win a chicken dinner on Battlegrounds, which...
What?
If I'm lucky, I win once.
No way.
Like, if I'm lucky, I'll win.
I didn't win.
So I'm gonna send the squad. And if I don't win by 9 p.m.,
my best was Brittany's second. Gonna come out here and it was because I didn't participate in the fights.
Now, it doesn't look like I have a lot of hair, but I have enough.
I don't know. I didn't kill
So Brittany is going to shave my head if I don't get chicken dinner by 9 p.m.
Yeah,
which is less than 3 hours away.
So dumb, man.
Huh?
It's so dumb.
Fucking kidding me.
You're trying to get your head shaved.
Well, I need a push. Like, everybody wants me to do Fortnite. Should we do Fortnite? Okay, here's
You're definitely going to do Fortnite.
Ah, oh, make it even harder. I have never, ever, ever won a game of Fortnite. That's like, I might as well just shave my head right now.
Probably.
Everybody wants Fortnite. Ah, it's such a toss-up. PUBG or Fortnite?
He's going down.
I'm gonna have to shave my head if I do Fortnite. Battlegrounds, I at least have a chance. You know?
Yeah, I mean.
That's a lot of Fortnite. I see a lot of both, honestly.
Dude, it's almost 50-50, but everybody's super into Fortnite.
So we're doing Fortnite. I'm so bad at Fortnite.
Is there someone over there?
I'm so bad at Fortnite.
I don't know.
Want me to shave my head? I see a lot of
Fortnite. Alright, there's someone over here.
I see a lot of Fortnite.
But no one cleared that place, so it's probably good.
What do I do?
Why do I have to make this decision on my own?
What do you think? You think PUBG? Because we already have it lined up?
People ask for me Fortnite. Do Fortnite. Come on, dude. Gumbo chicken.
There's a lot of Fortnite.
There's a lot of Fortnite. And PUBG, though, honestly. Pretty impressed. Okay, how about this? How about this? How about we
chicken?
Because I already started the stream as Battlegrounds, right? Can you make a switch?
Yeah.
Is it like a big complication or it messes everything up?
No, we can manage that.
Yeah. What if we do like half and half? What if we start the goal and at 7:30, we make the switch to the next game, and we have to get one win between both games, or I shave my head.
He's afraid.
That's the goal. So are we gonna start with PUBG? We're gonna play till 7:30-ish, and then we're gonna jump to Fortnite.
Okay.
Dude, if I don't get a win, if you play a really good game of PUBG, it's about 30 minutes, right? So that only leaves me 3 good games.
I believe he's got raided.
Alright. You took it or not?
He's got raided by another person.
He didn't take it. Why?
I missed the notification, but.
Okay, so if you're just tuning in, the deal is I'm not a very good gamer. I need some push, right? So I'm gonna assemble a squad, some of my friends that I play with, and we're gonna attempt. To win one game tonight. I've never won Fortnite ever. I've played enough that I should have a win, and I don't have a win. I watched guys like Ninja and Shroud the other day, and it's like win.
Ninja is a legend in this.
Bro, I can't do that. I'm not good at it. So if I don't get a win, I gotta shave my head. And I got enough hair to shave. Like that's fair. There's hair there.
Oh, Casey raided you. Yo, shout out to Casey, man. Nice to raid. Thank you, Casey, for the raid.
Casey's the best. Does Casey want
to
come on?
Alright, I need to shut it a bit.
Casey, you want to come on?
We got to dub hit again properly. Alright, I did it only for you.
So let's do this. I say we jump into this challenge. I need a little push. And I know my team won't let me down. I know if they're watching right now, they might not. I should probably check in on
where them. Is.
I think it's a good idea. That's so, you guys up for this? Are you ready for this? So, you'll be able to watch a little gameplay. We'll have some fun. And the challenge is that I got
to win.
That's the challenge. I know you're probably used to watching gamers that always win, right? So, it's like, oh, big deal, he's gonna win. It's not like that for me at all. So this is a hard challenge for me to actually win.
All right, I've won many
nights on Battlegrounds without winning. I've never won on Fortnite, so this is like a This is probably going to be Brittany's gonna come out here and shave my head challenge.
That's where we're at.
Good luck, bro.
Oh, you would win if I was at home on my computer, but...
You're here.
Yeah, I gotta make sure everything goes. I gotta make sure everything goes.
Alright, so let's do this. Let's jump in. I'm going to hit up my squad here and see if they're down.
Come on, dude.
I actually have the rooms. They're already waiting.
I'm just lowering the volume of some of these notifications so they're not so like...
Guys, again, thank you so, so much for coming over to this platform.
Nice
I know
one.
It's crazy. We've got videos on the way for YouTube. We're working on some really cool stuff, like fun, big stuff.
Someone said for sure.
Like, it's going to be fun. It's going to be exciting. Yeah, it's not every day.
Need to see what
And I feel like I'm only going to go a couple more days before I start, like, itching to upload vlogs. So just hold tight for me. Thought we'd jump on here, have a little fun tonight, do a little challenge. And hopefully make some cool streams for you guys. We'll just rock it out.
All right, someone was here.
I'm sorry, I was listening to past you. It's like 20 seconds off.
Okay, so there was
someone was there.
Well, I mean, inherently there's a delay, but you can delay.
That's why I have him. He's the best.
I think I started out here for now.
Best.
Once I had a really awesome
and check out for people.
Somebody tore it down.
I need to take elimination.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do.
Oh my god.
If you're a Battlegrounds fan, we're gonna start with that.
Here.
I have about an hour and a half to try to win.
Alright.
If you're a PUBG fan, if you're a Fortnite fan, we're gonna go to that game right after PUBG, and I have to try to win. I've never won that, so.
Why the hell?
Let's jump into it, man. Honestly, like, I'm ready to just do it. And I'm nervous, and I gotta, like, try to act cool. I've never, like, you can't look cool while you play this. Because I'm like this. Bro, he's behind you. Bro, like, I freak out so fast.
Okay.
So put up green screen, man. Dude, I'm telling you, we had it all set up. It was so nice. And I was like, it did. And I was like, nah, I just want to hang out, like, in the room.
What is
like,
that? I don't know. All
right, so you're going to... Ready to go on the game.
Let me check my Discord phone. Good?
That's a new character.
He's like my copa.
He broke his computer.
Yo. Hello?
Did you guys hear my challenge?
Yeah, inside the building.
We're listening.
In the stream here, everybody?
Yeah.
Okay, so you guys won't let me down. Tom, you got this.
I'll try.
Okay, so here, why don't we switch the game up, yeah?
Well, I don't got this.
Okay.
Dude.
So, here's where we're at. We are playing with myself, my cousin Malachi, Palm, and Stanky Clown, which they're all so I'm much
trying
better.
To hit someone.
So they're going to pull the weight.
This is hard.
And hopefully, if they haven't already schemed to lose on purpose, I won't be shaving my head.
Again.
And that's like the whole thing right now. So, Oh boy.
We played A Carry tonight.
So we're running out of time. Like, I think we should just jump into it.
I have a level 4.
Keep talking, bro. No, I think we have to jump into this because
don't
we only have
time for fights right now.
You know what I mean? Let's go. Let's launch. Oh, Palm's ready.
Right,
you guys ready to do this?
Oh, I'm so.
Bro, we have to win PUBG because there's no way we'll win Fortnite. Like,
I'm not that good, I know it, okay?
I have like 2 wins on Fortnite.
But I'm trying to get my kills.
So that's the thing.
I need to get a kill from Sniper. A Sniper?
It's a completely different playstyle.
He's a patient man.
So, okay, so we got MCR024.
Shout out to MCR for the host. Yep.
I'm learning, guys. I'm going to get better.
Anyone snipe?
Also,
the great time
to be patient.
Back
well, let's find somebody.
What are you doing, bro?
So you want to watch it?
I don't know what you just did.
We want to see your messages.
Chase, check in
over here on your bit war happening.
All right, he found me. That's me.
11,000 bits.
You keep
dropping
the lead,
a lot
man.
Of bits, bro.
11,000.
How do you pronounce his name?
Beats.
Beats, dangly. Beats.
I mean, I'm pretty sure it's something different, but you know.
Well. Monkey Mouse donated a $1. Thank you so much.
Holy shit.
Joey, I love you too, buddy.
He had a great shot.
I'm already bad enough at the game, so multitasking over here is going to be like, I think. Did I just see Counter-Strike?
God damn, man, it is good. It's so incoming and it's good. It deserves to be number 8. Number 7, I don't know. It's good. I didn't shot him, not that good.
I'm already getting that serious look where like I gotta entertain while I play because like my head is at risk here, guys. If you just jump.
Okay, it's not Fortnite. I'm not paying attention too much. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Come in! Good one for her. Or not. Are you serious with me right now? If there's anyone here, you should know you're gonna die. No, I don't think someone here. Nice. Can do something with the donate. What that? God damn it! What the hell is this shit? What? Really? Took us both down? Come on. Don't touch my squad, dude. Come on! Come on, dude, help me. Why? I don't know why. Okay, this should be spatial, so. They are everywhere, come on. Alright, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Today it was nice gaming, not that bad, not that good also. Improving myself every day. Don't forget, like, subscribe, share it with everyone. As always, see ya.